New tonight, we hear from the grandmother of the two men arrested at UK Hospital Saturday night.
Police say the two men were armed in a vehicle, but as Georgia MacArthur reports, their grandmother says there's more to the story.
We saw a influx of victims come into the UK Chandler hospital that had been involved in the shooting off campus.
Victims related to Andre Maxbury, who is also the grandmother of two of the four men now facing charges.
With that came some crowd control issues. Those crowd control issues were several individuals showed up that caused a disorder, resulting in four arrests, two by Lexington police and two by UK police.
Men Lexington police say were connected to a shooting on Georgetown Road earlier that night.
My grandsons were not involved in no type of shooting activity. We received a phone call that my nephew had gotten shot, Sion Townsend had gotten shot. So I immediately go to the hospital.
Maxbury pleads their innocence, saying her grandsons, Marquise Tompkins and Roderick Bowditch, went to the hospital just like she did to check on their relative. She says two other men, one who is nicknamed Booney, are to blame for starting a fight.
When Roderick saw Booney hit my daughter in the face, he jumped over my daughter and he hit him.
But UK police who responded to the incident have a different outlook.
During that, we were standing by in our enhanced security procedures at our hospital, and we saw a vehicle pull up that had two individuals in it with firearms.
The situation is still being investigated, and right now is a case of he says, she says. Maxbury says she wants justice no matter which way it falls.
But I'm going to tell my story. Because if my grandkids are out here doing wrong, I'll turn them in as well. Because I'm out here fighting for people out here doing wrong. I want justice to be served in the right manner.
That was Georgia MacArthur reporting. Tompkins was out on bond after being arrested earlier this month after shots were fired in the parking lot of Fayette Mall. Now he and Bowditch face new charges of disorderly conduct and first-degree wanton endangerment.